slow pace of life in the tropics allows you to really take your time to prepare the meals. If you want to take a little bit of tropics home with you, what I would recommend is freshly grinding your own pepper. It's a world of difference to the final flavor, especially if you like pepper. And the process itself is kind of common. I'm not a big cook, so it's not a cooking show. I'm just cooking some of my leftovers. But what I did want to say is that the chicken in these leftovers, the eggs, the vegetables, the greens, pretty much everything came from my own garden. And that in itself is... See, I don't even have the word for it. Extremely satisfying. That's what I call abundance. And I'm wishing you the same.